Theodore Stick was lying there in the crease.